back and see eyes. And you can play multiple levels. A few of them have been clearly harder than others. But hey, at this point it's actually quite dark. And the item we currently have isn't right at all. There we go. Watch this. Oh man, we may be stuck here in the meantime. Unless I actually grab onto this. And then... Oh man. There we go. That's actually green star number one. Oh yeah. Oh wait. Where's green star number two? Hey! What are these chronic fevers doing right there, though? How about this? Bam! How about this? In the first attempt. About the block, it's all about principle. Yes. Oh, man. Yes. 4,000. Wait. Oh my god. Another win on the first try. World number 5 is 100% complete. Yeah. You know what? I feel like I'm gonna need the green pad for this one. Close, I tell you. Phew. Right, well, and then because the first half manageable. Yes! In any case though, oh my god, look at these scubas. Phew. In any case though, so easy to say though, using the game pen, it's definitely helped me out. Bam! Oh! It's like, no really, it's been a huge help. I actually completed the Typhoon Flurries in the first attempt without an issue, which is something that's never happened. Not even by one bit! And I beat the level by 100% too, you know? Which is... And if you're wondering about that, it's definitely a lot better when you actually beat it in time of level by 100%. 100%. Oh, what's this? Right, hey, it actually it's off me. Only one attempt to actually find that. And then you can throw. But hey, I definitely feel like I have some benefits. In this battle. It's touch screen. In this case though. Bam. There are these bloody bales right here. There's like, there's actually bonds that we don't want right now though. Those things are well, in between those and bonds bales, bonds and bale is actually a lot worse. In any case though, so now volleyball base is 100% complete. BAM! My score on that level should be... Who knows if it could be a big one as well though. $5,000. This next one could definitely cause a bit of trouble, I can tell you that much. Fuzzy flood mine. It's definitely one of the most frantic levels in the whole game. Because you've got to run! How did I not think of that? Really? And we are safe! We're safe from all those fuzzies of doom. Yes! In the first attempt. Phew! All those fuzzies chasing after you, just a lot of chaos. Now though. Oh. Huh. Throw down. Oh no, I'm screwing you right here. Oh man. You're wrong. Here we go again. There we go, it's finally cleared. That didn't seem so hard to do. Yes. Oh! In any case, though, anything where the gamepad or gamepad usage of the touchscreen is possible. It just like making it easier, according to me, though. It's actually based on how I see my opinion. It's awesome. In any case though, another boss will take place, or two, will take place in the next episode. So, subscribe.